My name is Melody Fury. I am an instructor for our electronics engineering department over at SCC. We train electronics engineering technicians, so it's not quite an electronics engineer, but what we work with is anything that has to do with a small circuit, and a lot of times those circuits that deal with signals and with broadcasting and sharing and displaying information. Being an electronics engineering technician is a job in being a problem solver. It's working with anything that connects to electricity on our side of the wall. If it's on the inside of the wall, that's more of an electrician problem. Unique thing about our program is it's very versatile. I've got four different pathways. So I have applications, focuses on just that full engineering design process. I've got biomed. A biomed tech works in a hospital, makes sure all of the machines are up and running and reliable for patients and doctors. I've got avionics, which is making sure that all the electronics behind that big complicated console on a plane all are functioning beautifully. And then our mechatronics is our circuits combined with some larger pieces to really focus on those moving pieces aspect. It's a little bit more of robotics oriented. We move over from those small circuits and that fine control into hydraulics and pneumatics and some larger scale motors. Most of our students are snatched up before they graduate. We work with employers. Demand is very high.
Learn more at careerexplorenw.org.